Lucic. And the Flames couldn't get anything more on that play, so CeCe skates to the red line, dumps it in. McDavid, quick shot on net, and somehow he scores! This game is tied at 2 in the third.
Wow, we just talked about how well the Flames have defended against Connor McDavid, but you can't sleep for a second, and he kind of catches Markstrom a little off guard on this shot, no question about it. Sharp angle shot, chucks it to the net. And watch this, Markstrom comes out. He's out of his net, gets back into it. He thinks this is gonna go all the way around. It does, it gets by him. He doesn't play it for McDavid. That's just great awareness to understand that Markstrom wasn't set. Throw it into a goaltender and it sneaks through him to tie this game. Tough one for Markstrom to give up. That's why you shoot the puck and McDavid's on the board.